Hello, 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 and welcome to Wreckfest, King of the Hill Stadium. I'm your host, David Enark, and today we are in the stadium, last man standing, and we're taking on 22 opponents. The most that you can take on is 23, as you can see. We've climbed our way, clawed our way, banged our way up to the 22 opponents slot. I've got the hiccups. That seems to be happening more and more lately. I don't know what the deal is. But anyway, we're going to do it anyhow because we're ready to roll. So let's start this race. All right, here we go. 22 opponents. We are rocking and rolling. We are going to head into the fray. And we dodged everybody. Ooh, look at you. That's not good for you, buddy. Well, that's not good for me. I'm doing donuts over here. All right. Smash him up right there. Hey, how you doing? Come on. Let me tag your front end. Let's see what else we can get going here. No. Woo. I do not want any head-ons, man. Oh, man, that was weird. What are you doing? Okay, so then I immediately drive into a head-on. Does not want head-on collisions. Immediately drives into a head-on. Wow, we're down to 19 opponents. Whoa, that was cool. Oh my gosh, that was cool. We're down to 18. I'm gonna rear-ender where I push you into somebody else. Oh, you. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, man. Get out, get out, get out. I know, I'm going to lose my passenger front wheel. That happens every single time. I don't understand that. Oh, come on, man. Got to hit somebody. 17 opponents. Oh, I got a takedown. What? I don't quite understand what happened there. That was weird. Or did I just now see the takedown and it was already there? I don't know. I'm just a lot of, yeah, I know. There we go. Finally. Oh, get out. Woo-hoo. Woo. That was close. Slam-a-jamma. Okay, I do not need to be revving my engine like that. That's not good for me. 15 opponents cruising around. Ooh, you're upside 14. Whoa, pieces flying everywhere. Everybody was, ooh, look at there. And I managed to roll them over too, that's awesome. 13 opponents. Oh my gosh, 12, 10. We're in the middle of a countdown. Don't do it. There's a little tag there. No? 9 opponents. I don't think it counted. Alright, alright. There. Let me slam you. Here. Slam you into the wall. Are you? What the heck is going on here? Okay, okay. So 6 and 9 seem to be stuck there. Alright, so when it gets down to 2, that's where those guys are. At least for now. We'll see what happens, you know, as time goes on here. We're down to 7 opponents already. Oh! Not really paying attention. Let's go, go, go. Nope, 6 opponents because he drove himself out. Man. 5 opponents. The front of my car is looking pretty rough. Okay, one of the people got out. Let's get out of here. Yeah, it looks like we all kind of got the same idea. We're all sort of ganging up on that dude. Five opponents still. It's been 5 for a little while now. No! I saw that coming. Man, that's the dude that was in the corner. Oh, you little dog. All right. 22 opponents. We're going to go into the fray. And let's see if we can't. Nope, we can't. Shouldn't be here. Right in the middle of things. Are you a crazy man? T-bone and roll them over. Oh, I'm getting my butt kicked here. I'm getting plowed into plenty. Oh, not what I meant to do. I'm about to lose my hood. Jiminy Cricket. Oh, he took off my hood, man. 21 opponents. Quit spinning. Come on. Whoa. This is just... I'm not going to win this one by any stretch, but, you know, hey, you just watch for the fun of me getting slammed and slamming into other people. And oh, what a munch there, boy. Woo! Sandwich time. Okay. 19 opponents. I'm guessing it won't be too long before we start to see several folks to start dropping off there. And I will probably be one of them right there. Yep. Well, at least I'm getting pretty good at figuring out when I'm going to get knocked out. All right. So here, we're just going to sit here a minute. Kind of watch everybody go and see what happens. Ooh, we got some nice slam action going. Come on. No. Get out of there. There we go. Let's see here. Everybody's flying around. What are you doing? Ooh, that was close. Okay, I'm going to get a timer tag here, so we better... Oh, well, so much for that. Man. Is there somebody back here? Yes, there is. There you go, man. Need some help? I'll help you get out of the tires. There you go. Okay, we're down to 20 opponents. Slam. Oh, man, I rode up on his roof. Dude. It's not good for you. Oh, that's not good for me. We are down to 17. 16. Oh, I see what you tried to do there. You tried to reverse psychology me. I'm pretty sure that's not a word. Oh, a takedown. Look at there. Good thing, because the front of my car looks like crud. We're down to 14 opponents. 13. Come on, let me hit somebody. Well, that's not quite what I had in mind. Takedown assist. I have no idea what was happening there, man. obviously I touched somebody somewhere and they got wrecked out. So, oh man, I was just about to go for that guy too. Oh no, that backfired. Huh. Reset. Ooh, slam, that was good. Eight opponents. You are stuck. Or were. Last time I... Yeah, I think somebody knocked him out. See, that's one thing about the AI. They are not very smart. I say that, you know, having been defeated multiple times. But if you have somebody who's stuck in a position like that and they can't, you know, they can't move, they can't get out, don't help them. Save that for later. Ooh, slam. And, okay, well, six opponents. Ooh, I thought he was going to squeak through there and end up coming slamming straight into me. But fortunately, it didn't work out that way. You're smoking pretty good there, buddy. Oh, I didn't think you were alive. Wow, okay, well, we're all here. Hail, hail, the gang's all here. Oh, you little dog, that was very well played. I did manage to hit you, but still. Come on. Three opponents. That's okay. I'll take that. Yeah, you guys all slam into each other. That is some serious... Oh, there we go. Oh, that should have knocked somebody out. Oh, it did. All right. One opponent left. Is it the white car or gray or whatever color you are? Yep. Where did you go? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? God, not Joe. Doop, boop, doop, boop. Okay. Oh, seriously? I know, my contact time is way off. Here, can you not just wreck into me? Oh my gosh, seriously? This is ridiculous. I'm gonna run out. Oh, Jiminy Cricket. Where are you? I lost him. I have no idea where he is. Man. What a pain in the butt. Alright. I got second place because of contact time. That's ridiculous. Man. That ticks me off so bad. Crap. Contact time. I was trying, man. I guess, theoretically, if I just would have stayed still, he would have eventually come and hit me, but... you know, I'm trying to be proactive. Yeah, well, being proactive right now, I'm taking out my frustrations, and that's not a good thing. I'm not thinking clearly here. But, you know, admitting I have a problem is the first step. The next step is helping make sure that all the stupid people get eliminated. Take you down. No, you're already down. That's not helping me at all. Are you? Oh, yeah, you're out. We're down to 17 opponents. Yeah, bring it on, man. Aw, man. Okay. So, yeah, I'm not hit. There we go. This ain't not hitting anybody. Oh, what? Ah, that was... Alright. Let's see what we can do here. 22 opponents, of course. Oh. Man, we got all kinds of rolling over. Slamming down. Oh. Well, that didn't work out too well. Oh, no. Man. Well, I got a takedown out of it, but yeet. All right. You're going to get reset here. T-bone. That counts as a T-bone if you run straight into their roof. All right. Good to know. Anybody coming at me? No? Okay. Oh, here we go. Back out, back out, back out. Holy crap. Once again, the front of my car not looking so well. And it's weird to me that it's always the passenger side. Okay, granted, not always, but man, lots of times it's the passenger side. What the heck is up with that? Would you quit chasing me around? Do I look like I want to be hit by you? Come on, come on. All right, well, 14 opponents. Oh. 12 opponents. I got a takedown. I think I had a takedown earlier. I don't really remember now. We have 9 cars. 7 cars against us. 6 cars against us. Nice move. Thank you. Should not be running into the cars that are already down. 5 opponents. And if I would quit running into the cars that are burning, I could probably last a little longer. But no, no. We can't. Hey, what are you doing? Okay, 4 opponents. Do I not have a driver's tire? I barely have a driver's tire. Okay, good to know. We have 4 opponents, and I'm looking at 3 of them. Oh, crud. That's not good. I don't know where the 4th opponent actually is. I know. You're going to take me down here in a minute. I'm trying to figure out. Are you on fire? Yeah, you're on fire. This should have been a takedown, man. I don't know where the 4th one is. There's 3. Huh. This is going to be a problem if I can't figure out where the 4th guy is. Well, there's 3 opponents. There's... No, they are. Okay. Good to know. Nope. Oh, takedown. All right. Oh, and another takedown. 1 opponent, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. Okay, this is going to run into the same problem. Oh, there it is. I was just about to say, this is going to be the same problem I ran into before, where I was going to get out on contact time. But no, this time, we're victorious. That is 22 opponents. Oh, next time, we're at the top of the hill. All right, we got some experience. We got some repairs we need to do. We got 6 points. 1, 2. I don't even need, or do I? I don't know. Anyway, awesome. Awesome. All right, so that was 22 opponents. Next time, we are going to hit the top of the heap. We're taking on all 23 opponents in the Last Man Standing Stadium. We are going to emerge the King of the Hill next time. This time, we're getting close. Definitely appreciate you swinging by to take a watch and see how things were going here. Took us a little while to get there, but we managed to beat our way through 22 opponents. Excuse me. And looking forward to taking on 23 opponents and reaching for the King of the Hill. If you like the video, hit the like button. Feel free to leave a comment down below. And I appreciate you stopping by. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.